Good morning, children. Good morning, parents. Hope everybody is fine. I am also fine. So I am here to discuss today's home assignment. So subject is literacy. Our subject is literacy. Topic is letter Y. And we have to turn to page number 51. Practicare book, page number 51. So let me read out the instruction. It has been asked here to do. We have to match the letter, capital letter Y and small letter Y to its pictures. So as you can see, children, some pictures are given here. So this is capital letter Y and this is small letter Y. The pictures or the objects which is related with letter Y, drawing a line, we will match to its pictures or the objects here. Okay? So Y for elephant? No. Y for yellow? Yes. So we will just draw a line. Oh, sorry. Just a minute. So taking any color crayon of your choice, how you will do? We will just draw a line and we will match like this. So Y for yellow. Matching is done. Now next picture is Y for yacht. Yes. We will again draw a line and match like this. Y for pizza, children? No. Y for Xmas tree? No. Y for yo-yo? Yes. Again in the same way, we will draw a line to match letter Y, capital letter Y and small letter Y with this picture. So I hope everybody has understood how to do the home assignment. So in the same way, you will do it at home. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.